Hello everyone, what is going on? My name is Timpedia. Welcome back to Let's Play Lord of the Rings, a Fellowship of the Ring. Now I screwed up, I actually just had to redo the entire first bit because I forgot to save. My brain said checkpoint system means I don't have to save, right? No, that is not true. Not true at all. So I just had to rush through and replay the first bit again. Wasn't that bad. Motherfucker. Fucking spider. Ah, shit. I gotta use an Athlas Leaf after this. So he gave me Cram. But what I need is Athlas. Also, notice I have some slightly different inventory items. I have this silverware. I don't know why. I don't know what the fuck the silverware does. This seems like the kind of level where I can just follow the path and I should be pretty good.
A broken mushroom would make a good marker. Don't want to get lost like the others.
So that's the broken mushroom to say I have... So I'll just go down the right path because I broke the mushroom. Actually, let me just make sure... Okay, good. I just want to make sure my recording stuff was working. Okay, so this is green. I have been... Oh, shit. Should have guessed. Oh my god. Sam has seen something. Just swing block. Ooh, look at this. That was sick. Sup, Sam?
Oh, I tried not to get lost, Frodo. Honest, I did. But the trees had other ideas. Oh, I tried not to get lost, Frodo. Honest, I did. But the trees had other ideas.
The trees, they had other plans. Athlas Leaf, cool. Alright, so I've been off to the right. Time to go to the left. Ah, fuck. I'm a moron. You are cured. Okay, so this should just be the loop around. Yes. Okay, so there's nothing that I have missed. Unless I can go up there, which I can't, which is good. I want to stay on a... I want to do a nice path thing. Like, just stay on one path. Don't break the green one. Don't be stupid. Actually... Let's see if I can do this. Nice. Beautiful. Yes, I do have less firecrackers, so I'm gonna go to the left. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, I had a feeling Sam is following me. I'm gonna go left here. There's something here. What the fuck are you? Are you a ghost? Gonna have to ask my Lord of the Rings expert if there is such a thing as Lord of the Rings ghosts. Well, I guess there are. The ring wraiths are kind of ghosts. I am fucking sucking at this camera. I keep forgetting it's inverted. Alright, fuck it. Just run. Whoop. Oh, fuck you. Beautiful. Thank you. Jeez. So I still take damage when I block, which sucks. God, this place really is gigantic. Oh! Okay, not sure what he was doing. Okay, so blocking is not perfect. Oh, shit. Sam, do anything, okay? I mean, I'm just using a fucking walking stick here. Fuck, I was hoping I wouldn't get poisoned. Alright, let's pop, No. Oh, shit. That is a lot of health.
Looks like the old wives knew what they were talking about. This place is dreadful.
No, really, is it? I can't tell if it's dreadful. Oh my god. Sorry, this is actually being recorded about 2 hours before my birthday. not a party, just literally before the date switches to my birthday. I'm in a different time zone than my dad is right now, and he just posted on my wall a super abbreviated version of happy birthday just to troll me. Because most people you know on Facebook, when they see that, they actually type out happy birthday, but no, of course my dad just has to abbreviate it as HBT, happy birthday Tim. Oh, look at this sick, nice. This sick, like, strike and retreat strategy. Strike, fall back. Strike, fall back. Yeah. Wow, they're really paying me for this combat. Alright, so I'm gonna go over here, go to the left. Hi, Ghosty. Bye, Ghosty. So this is the way I need to go. Do those mushrooms, are they breakable / do they do anything? Okay, they don't seem to be breakable. Breakable? Oh, look. For lucky, this is where Mary is. Because I'm pretty sure I didn't find Mary yet, and that's the only one. And every other path was a dead end, so. Oh, what the fuck? What is this shit? I'm trying to use the tree. Well then. Looks like that's one of those I want to fuck with you trees. Okay. Huh. I feel like I missed another path back this way. That's the only thing I might have done. That looks like a tree that's gonna move itself. Yes. Yes, this is exactly right. I didn't go this way. I'm gonna go to the left. Go back. Okay, so I'm building the map in my head. That's definitely one thing that's gotten way better for me as I've gotten older, is my ability to kind of internalize maps and such. And I'm sure that happens for most people, but I'm just saying it has happened for me. One thing I have noticed gets better. It appears that Mary has seen something. Look at this lightning strike strategy. Oh, so good. That was some sick moves. Show me a move.
We'd better get moving before more of those things come for us.
Those things? My god. The things. That was kind of waste. Alright, let's see what's over this way. This is probably the loop-de-loop. Yes, it surely is, and don't call me Shirley. Alright, so we're headed back for that tree. Actually, I need to turn left here as well. That's the way I came. Perfect. So now I know exactly where to go. I need to head back over here and then turn right. Up here. Shoop. And now let's see if this tree is still in the way. Nope, he moved. Thank you, tree. Thank you kindly. Okay, so now we have three paths. Two mushrooms and a red one over there. Okay, in this instance, I am actually going to throw. To say, hey, this is the path I took. The leftermost one. Okay, now it looks like that probably meets up with another path back there, so. Ugh, this is where the paths start getting complicated. Even more so. And no, I'm not. I have the guide open again, but I am not looking at it. He broke it for me. How generous. Ow. Oh, shit. So, are those spawners? They kind of seem like it. Yo, he just got fucking obliterated. Alright, so this was just a dead end with some spiders. Okay, so now let's eliminate another path. Because this was the left. So let's go across, because that's to the right. And that's the way back. Gotcha. Aha. That was such a dirty trick to try to get me to break the green. Oh shit. You are a big motherfucker. Look at this. MLG Fellowship of the Ring gameplay here. Looks like these idiots. Hey, I could just use these idiots to block for me. Nice. Fucking Lemboss too. Ooh, is this the way out? What am I supposed to... Shit. I haven't found any items to open the door, so that's what I need to find now. Okay, so... gonna head back to the original path. I'm not sure, but I feel like jumping might make me go faster. That's why I'm gonna start doing it. Okay, so turn left here. This is where the split happened, coming from the start. Because I'm gonna count the old tree, or the move tree, as the start now. Heading to a secret area. Probably off to the left here, but I just want to check to make sure. Okay, so this is back to the start, so I do need to go down the middle. Because the middle is... Oh.
Oi! Is anyone there? Help!
Help!
Ted? Ted Sandyman?
Frodo? Ted?
Frodo Baggins! Don't just stand there! Help me!
Of course they won't attack anyone but these guys. Defeat the two spiders. Okay. Look at them trying to navigate the hobbits. It's like these guys were terrified of these spiders a second ago, and now they're just like, oh, whatever. Just kill it. Yes. Hey, Ted.
Never thought I'd say this, but thank you. If you hadn't come along...
You're welcome, Ted. Are you all right?
As good as can be expected, for nearly becoming supper for those things.
What are you doing here?
I was on my way to the village of Bree when I decided to cut through the old forest so I could laugh at those fools who believe in legends of tree men and such. But now I'm heading back to the Shire, quick as I can.
Goodbye, Ted.
You're not leaving the old forest? Then you're a fool.
If you must forge on, you'll be needing this. It opens a gate at the edge of the forest. Mind you don't lose it.
It cost me a tidy sum, I'll have you know. Lose it, and I'll expect compensation.
Now, yeah,
if
whatever.
Excuse me, I'm take.
All right, so we got the switch lever. So now we can go do that other gate. But yeah, see, ooh, the tree's blocking our way back now. But I am gonna check what this path has to offer. This is where the ring is really starting to go nuts. Is it behind this guy? Ah, there it is. Yoink. So that's all there was just a... just a nice little secret area. Now I figured something out when dealing with the rats again. Just jump to avoid most of this combat. Just don't actually fight these guys. There's no experience or anything for fighting these guys. Just avoid the shit out of them. Just, especially, okay, so this case, they don't even have chests, the stuff in it. When I was racing through the secret areas I did before, holy shit. That is a truckload of mushrooms. Oh, Lemboss? Jeez. This is a stupid amount of healing items right here. Let's just get out of here. Yo! Alright, look at that. See? Easy peasy. Alright. Alright, so... Whoa, hello. Ghosty boy. Alright, let's just get out of here. Yeah, since I had a bunch of extra, I felt okay using that. Alright, so now we can just peace out. Head over here. And then we turn to the right. Oh my god, I do hate how the ring... Like, I get that it's... Okay, it's helpful in that it shows you when secrets might be nearby, but at the same time, it's like, come on, stop freaking messing around with my inventory. That seems to happen too much. Oh shit, did not mean to run up that hill. Yippee! Are we at the village of Bree? Do we finally get to play as someone else?
Won't be long before supper is ready.
I never thought potatoes could smell so good.
A good meal will definitely ease my mind about this place.
Where are we, besides in the old forest?
Very close to the Withywindle Valley, but we shouldn't get any closer.
Why not?
The Withywindle Valley is the strangest part of the whole forest. The center from where all the strangeness comes, as it were.
Can you lead us around the valley, Mary?
I thought I could, but the way these trees shift about, I don't know. It's like they're leading us there.
Oh, now the game freaking auto-saves. Okay, whatever, troll. How long are we going? Only 20 minutes, jeez.
Mary thought he knew his way around this forest. But how can anyone find their way when the forest won't stand still?
I'm sorry I led us into such a dangerous place, but at least we've shaken off that Black Rider. He's galloping back and forth along the East Road, saying, "Baggins, Baggins!" We fooled him.
Oh yeah, sure we did.
I'm sorry
Okay, I'm trying to talk to Pip.
Do you know one of those trees stuck a branch out at me? Nearly tripped me, it did.
Yes, it did. It very nearly did. Alright, well, clearly we're supposed to keep fucking going. No, this isn't the part I'm remembering. Where the fuck do I go? Ah, here we go. Okay, I guess that's just leave camp. Not eating or anything. Just peace out. Come on. Oh my god. All right, back into the forest we go after not even really a break. Something's giving me red warnings. Ah, it's just fucking bees and spiders. Whatever. This seems like a pretty straight shot right now. Let's see, hold on. Travel through the old forest to avoid the Black Riders. So that's still my quest, so...
Can't go on. Oh, must have...
That tree looks so fucking evil.
Yes, flies. We can't sleep yet. We must get clear of this place.
I don't like this tree. Don't trust it. Hear it singing about sleep? That's not right. Not right at all.
No, really, Sam, strange. You think?
I hear it too. Feeling sleepy.
I hear it too.
What? That tree. It has Merry and Pippin. Sam, wake up.
Oh, jeez. Alright, this is just gonna be fucking combated up. Oh my god, fucking stop it. Oh my god. Oh my fuck.
Stop! Stop it! He'll squeeze me in two if you don't stop! Who? Who will squeeze you? The tree! He says so!
Ugh. Dealing damage to the trunk is a bad idea. Guess I gotta keep dealing with these fucking roots. Oh, hello. Oh my god. Oh my god! These instant fucking knockdowns. Oh my god, what? Is this like real AI? I guess that one arm is down. I'm not trying to keep getting him to swing over there, he's just doing it. Oh my god. Whoa, what the fuck? It's like I got...
I don't know.
Oi.
Merry doll, ring a dong, dillo, ring a dong, hop along, fall all the willow, tum bum, jolly tum, tum bum, ba dillo.
Help!
Oh, steady there, little fellows. Where be you a going to, huh? Puffing like a bellows. What's the matter then?
Who are you?
I'm Tom Bombadil. Come now, tell me what's your trouble.
My friends are caught in that willow tree.
They're being squeezed.
Old man Willow. I know the rhyme for him. I'll chant his marrow cold if he don't behave himself.
What the fuck?
You let them out again, old man Willow. You should not be waking. Eat earth, drink water, go to sleep. Bombadil is talking.
Thank
what
you.
The fuck?
Yes. Thank you. Very much.
Well, my little fellows, you shall come to the house of Tom Bombadil.
Where?
Time enough for questions around the supper table. Come now, and help Tom find lilies for fair Lady Goldberry. After that, we shall sit down to a table laden with cream, honeycomb, and white bread and butter.
What are we waiting for? The sooner we find lilies, the sooner we can eat.
Okay. Like, I guess that works. So let's find some lilies. Can't cross the river. Guess I'm going this way. What's a lily look like? I'm not saying in real life, I mean in the fucking game.
Ah, a lily.
Okay, so I'm just looking for glowing stuff like that. There's a tree that is coming after me. Hello, tree. Good boy, tree. I can't even cross that bit of water? Goodness. Frodo, why are you such a baby? Whoa, hello. One lily, two lilies.
I wonder who this Goldberry is.
Goldberry. This place seems enormous. Three, I need 12 lilies, jeez. Water lily. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter? I don't know. I'm gonna guess the lilies are not hidden inside of stuff. Oh, get owned. Get wrecked. You stupid spoiders. Yeah, that's Ethelus. Okay, so I found... Oh, shit, I have to... Ugh, this is such a stupid... Oh, my God. Oh, my God, come on, dude. Just trying to cross the log. Like, why do these trees have to be such dicks? Alright, so... Crossed over that bridge. I guess I'll just stay on this side of the river for now. He's just watching me, but he doesn't actually swing. There's a lily. I don't know how many I'm at, and... Really, I had to destroy those? Four? Ugh. I need fucking eight more? Jeez. This is not fun. I hope I don't have to, like, kill trees or something to get them. But like I said, it seems like they are usually just out in the open. And there's one. And hey, there's another one. Get juked. Scrub. Get good, tree. Look at this. Oh, you're so clever. Whoops, no you're not. That's a big spider. Holy shit. So this is the thing about this game. Why fight? No point. Oh, eight lilies already. Nice. Only four more. Look at this. Just run away. I mean, I know it's not exciting, but it's way easier than trying to fight this shit. That takes insanely long amounts of time. What the? Wait, what? I knew I saw one up here. Out of the corner of my eye, I caught that one. Alright, so there's a lily. Two more lilies. Should not be that hard to find. Most of them seem to be guarded in some fashion, so... Did I see a sparkle? No. Thought I did. Come on. God, look at how... big this zone is. It's kind of insane, isn't it? I knew it. They don't design an area unless there's a reason. And this game doesn't have a lot of secrets, so... They're only gonna have side paths where there's stuff to find. That's not a way to go. Excuse me. Sorry about that. By those is a way to stuffed up. Oh, there's Tom. Now I have an idea where he is. So as soon as I find one more lily, I can just come back to him. And speaking of the last lily, hey, there it is. I thought there'd be one in the middle of that cluster, but... There we go. Oh, fuck me. Okay, that's actually fine. Oh, perfect. There's Tom.